Hi, my name is Carter Mullen, and I play Mr. Ismay. Ismay is not a really nice character, but he owns the Titanic. And he is a character who pushes the captain to make the ship go faster, which ultimately ends in hitting the iceberg.
Andrews is really a sophisticated man. He really looks out for the safety of the crew, the passengers, just everyone on board, and is really dedicated to his work. But overall, as time goes on, it is ultimately his design, which of course leads to the Titanic sinking.
I'm Dave Elliott, and I play the captain in Titanic, and it wasn't my fault that the ship sank. My character's been serving with the White Star Line for 43 years, and they pulled me out of retirement just to see the Titanic through the main voyage.
Hi, my name is Peyton Moore.
Hi, my name is Mason Craft-Miller.
And we are playing the Beans. Alice is a second-class passenger who dreams of living amongst the first class.
Edgar Bean is a second-class passenger who really wants Alice to enjoy her vacation. And he doesn't really want to go to the first class.
I want this one.
Barrett is a stoker who is trapped in the working class, and one of his big longings in the show is for his girl that he had to leave back in the UK while he's working on the Titanic.
How did they build Titanic? Near 1,000 feet in length. Huge beyond past endeavor. Strong beyond mortal strength.
Harold Bride is the radio operator on the ship, and he sends telegraphs to other ships nearby and any messages that come in request. He was actually the first telegraph operator to send the SOS distress call.
And my life came alive with 1,000 voices tapping out each word like a thousand.
My name is Sarah Henschens.
I'm Charity Licky.
And I'm Emily Crabb.
Kate is an Irish teenager who has definitely gotten the short end of the stick when it comes to money. She's gotten pregnant by a married man, and so she's looking forward to going to America, not only for her child and a better life for them, but for a better life for her own that she's never gotten to experience.
Kate Murphy is another one of the young girls on the ship, and she's a bit of a bookworm. However, she's still a tough, no-nonsense type of character who really cares for her friends and family, and she's hoping to be a governess when she gets to America.
So Kate Mullins is the most youngest at heart of the three Kates. She's very naive, she's very sweet and kind. She wants to be a sewing girl when she goes to America. That's her big dream.
Where am I dreaming? Am I hoping? Am I skiing? Am I praying? Am I wishing to be happy? Will come true enough.
Jim Farrell is an Irish passenger on the Titanic who's moving to America to pursue his dream of becoming a millionaire. However, he unintentionally falls in love with a woman named Kate McGowan, a fellow Irish citizen.
And my name is Drew Delana.
And I'm Kai Wong.
And we play the Strausses.
My character, Isidore Strauss, co-owns the Macy's department store.
And my character, Ida, is his wife of 40 years.
Please get into the light bulb.
I refuse.
Refuse? After 40 years, how can you refuse?
I'm sorry, Isidore, but after 40 years, how can I leave you now?
My name is Seth Crisp, and I play Charles Clark.
Hello, my name is Hannah Robert, and I play Caroline Neville, also known as Caroline Clark. Caroline was first class, but she gave up her social status to be with the one she loved.
Caroline and Charles are so in love with each other, they're more focused on themselves than anyone else on the ship.
Feminist on the ship, who kind of introduces the men in the smoke room to this new concept of a new world where women are equal and can play cards with them.
Murdoch was second in command of the Titanic and was actually at the helm the night when the Titanic hit the iceberg.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Sophia.
I'm Joseph.
And we're the D'Amicos.
Everyone up and out, follow the bank and shout, isn't it a lovely day?
Yes!
Watch the blazing green.
Yes!
confession on his way. Young Mr. Hartley is playing by smartly in rhythm that can never lag. It's a musical treat to not back the beach performing their latest album. Everyone's flirting with Lo Chum. This is awesome audio chum. Moving to the rhythm of